I just really feel like we need to make a decision. We left heaven and hell ages ago.
I don't know, I think I might be beginning to like this whole purgatory situation. We can do whatever we want. It's so new.
But I'm so bored. There has to be a way out so we can have some kind of fun.
Yes, Sophie.
Hello, friends. Tis I, Daddy Satan.
Satan's platonic monogamous lover.
I know what it's like on the outside, and I gotta say, I'm hooked. And I think we should go on a little journey.
Where is she?
Yeah.
Ooga, 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 chaka, ooga, ooga, ooga,
I can't stop this feeling deep inside of me. Girl, you just don't realize what you do to me. When you hold me in your arms so tight, you let me know everything's alright. I'm hooked on a feeling, and I'm believing that you're in love with me. Lips as sweet as candy, the taste is on my mind. Girl, you've got me thirsting for another cup of wine. Got a bug from you, girl, I don't need no cure. I'll just stay the victim if I can't be sure. On the good nights when we're all alone, keep it up, girl, yeah, you turn me on. I'm hooked on a feeling, and I'm believing that you're in love with me. On the good nights, when we're all alone, keep it up, girl, yeah, you turn me on. I'm hooked on a feeling, and I'm believing that you're in love with me. Said I'm hooked on a feeling, and I'm
convinced. We gotta get out of here.
Wait. We barely know each other. We should introduce ourselves.
Hi, I'm Ryan.
Hi, I'm
Ryan. Nice to meet you. Well, I personally am dying to see heaven.
Boo.
Down vote on heaven. It was kind of
Oh my god. I lost the key. I think we're
locked out of heaven.
Yeah.
Lando.
Jinja. Jinja da jinja. Jinja da jinja.
Never had much faith in love or miracles. Never wanna put my heart on the line. I'm born again every time you spend the night. Cause your sex takes me to paradise. Yeah, your sex takes me to paradise. And it shows. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Cause you make me feel like I've been locked out of heaven far too long. Far too long. Yeah, you make me feel like I've been locked out of heaven far too long. And right there is where I want to stay. Cause your sex takes me to paradise. Yeah, your sex takes me to paradise. And it shows. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Cause you make me feel like I've been locked out of heaven far too long.
That worked.
Yeah, this is just the worst, guys.
Who locks heaven?
Yeah, actually, though.
Oh, everybody.
It's your line.
I wrote a poem.
Of course you did.
That might please the Lord.
Read
so
it.
We can get through the pearly gates.
Are you going to read it?
Jesus.
Step closer to the mic, Caroline, so we can hear your poem.
Shh, it's a precious
Jesus, word. Jesus. It would please us.
Amen.
If... you'd let us in.
Oh.
Those who outlive us, please forgive us. The frankly reasonable logic that is keeping us out of heaven, which is Andrew's propensity for sin.
I don't think that worked. I'm sorry.
Well, always got help.
Follow you into the dark.
No blinding light, no tunnel to gates of white. Our hands clasped so tight, waiting for a hint of a spark.
If heaven and hell decide that they both are satisfied, illuminate the nose on their vacancy signs. If there's no one beside you,
as she told me, son, fear is the heart of love. So I never went back. Heaven held the sign that they both are satisfied. Illuminate the nose on the vacancy side. There's no one beside you when your soul embarks. I'll follow you into the dark. You and me have seen everything to see, from Bangkok to Calgary, and the soles of your shoes are all worn down. The time for sleep is now. There's nothing to cry about, 'cause we'll hold each other soon. Black is the
road.
If heaven and hell decide that they both are satisfied, illuminate the nose on their vacancy signs. There's no one beside you when your soul embarks, I'll follow you into the dark. I'll follow you into the dark.
Hey guys, let's go to hell.
Wait, this doesn't look anything like I thought it would. Where's the fire? I want fire.
It kind of looks Greek. I think that's the river Styx?
Satan, where are we?
Sorry, I just had to get a little spot of water to refresh in.
From the river, right?
Of course. This song is a very soft and quiet, reflective piece about what it means to be adrift upon the seas of life. This is my senior solo, and so I'm going to have a lot of fun doing it, which means I'm also going to unzip my vest for this one. Johanna, whenever you're ready. The notes, please. Quiet, please, so they can hear the count off. That'd be very helpful. Thank you. This is a very important song to me.
Set an open course for emergencies.
that's ahead of me. I know I'm the captain, so climb aboard. We'll search for tomorrow on every shore, and we'll try best that we can to carry on. And the dreams we had, we lived happily forever, so the story goes. But somehow we missed out on the pot of gold, and I'll try best that I can.
Anniversaries actually make me pretty sad.
Why?
It's kind of, I've obviously been around the block, and Hal, been in Hal for a long time. But this is actually a song that I wrote. Anyone know Prince? Prince? Any Prince fans? Any Prince fans in the audience? So, anyways, back in the day, I wasn't actually in hell. It was actually a few years ago. And I was talking to my guy, Prince. I found out that I was going to hell first. And, you know, Prince and I were hooking up. And anyways, I was really vibing with his music in Purple Rain. You know, I used to live in Minnesota. Anyways, I was like, buddy, I'm going to hell. And he said, I'm going to heaven. And after that point, you know, he shut the door to his, you know, his palace. At that point, I never saw him again. So I hopped in my car, and all I could think about was the night we met. Searching for a trail to follow again. Take me back to the night we met. And then I can tell myself what the hell I'm supposed to do. And then I can tell myself not to ride along with you. I had all of them, most of you, some and now none of you. Take me back to the night we met. I don't know of you. Take me back to the night we met. When your eyes were full of terrors and your eyes were filled with tears. When you had not touched me yet. Take me back to the night we met. I don't know what I'm supposed to do, haunted by the ghost of you. Take me back to the night we
met. Should take a moment to remember those we have lost. Lexi, who's in Copenhagen, which is just another part of heaven, and Darson, who's in Where the hell is he? Anyways, somewhere in hell. Though you all are abroad slash elsewhere, you will live in our hearts forever. Aww. And we'd like to add to that list Miss Yanji Han.
And Maddie Wolfenberger.
And Maddie Wolfenberger.
Gone but not forgotten. No. Give her a hand, ladies and gentlemen. Chloe Pickhoff, if you're in the audience. Kenzie Potter.
Kenzie Potter.
Gone but not forgotten.
I think we should have something to remember them by.
Yeah.
Someone should read one of their dreams.
What a Darshan's dreams in particular.
Indeed.
So, something that happened a while last semester was that Darshan would send us some dreams, and so I have one for you today. Share very brief. So, it's dark forest. There's a bear and a bee. The bear said, "Please, give me a lick of your honey." And the bee said, "But I gave you a lick of the honey yesterday, and the day before, and the day before that. All I hear is licky, 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 over and over again. I hate it."
That's it.
That's it. That's it.
This song is Sweet Dreams.
See what we did there?
Bubble. Yeah, Matt.
Anymore.
Yeah, the less I know, the better.
Woo!
not the greatest feeling ever. Still pull yourself together. You should try your luck with Heather. And I hope they slept together. Oh, the less I know, the better.
Can we cheer one more time for our goddess of death and music director, Johanna? But Johanna, I don't know. I think I disagree. I think I would like to be alive again. I kind of miss it. How much do we miss it? Yeah, we miss it a lot. You know, I think I'd like to be alive just one more time, or at least maybe go back to the time when I was alive. You know, I remember the person who I used to love. We used to lay down in the fields together and look up at the sky and look at the moon. We always said, it's going to be a half moon tonight because we're not together, but it'll be a full moon when we're together. So for now, we'll just share the moon. I miss that time a lot.
Missing, but a lifetime without kissing you. Something that I just can't do. I wish I could be there to share the moon. I got more back for the breaking, more counts for making. A lifetime for the aching. Got no need to run this battery down. I'm just trying to get the same down. I wish I could be there to share the moon.
got no mind to lose. There's one trash heap burning, fireflies returning, nightfall is softly chirping, one plant is staying on till dawn. I wonder who it's waiting on at home. I wish I could be there to share the mood. Love you till it hurts, don't mind if I do. Hey la la, I'm gonna love you till it works, got no mind to lose.
Resurrected and walk again amongst the living.
Wow.
We could
dark.
Pray.
Pray to whom?
Huh? To God.
God.
Oh, what? There's only one God, and her name is Madonna.
It's me, Madonna.
Landonna.
I'm second best.
American hearts about to never more pursue the members of the soft disabled race.
Okay. Hey. Hey.
Life is a mystery. Everyone must stand alone. I hear you call my name, and it feels like home. Feel your our power. Just like a prayer, you know I'll take you there. Like a prayer, your voice can take me there, just like a muse to me. You are a mystery, just like a dream. You are not what you seem, just like a prayer. No, trust your voice can take me there.
Just like a prayer, I'll take you there.
We're gonna break the fourth wall for a minute because this is, yeah, this is our last live Thursday for three of us. And we're gonna recognize them for a minute, so bear with us. We have, Allegra. I have some flowers for you. Oh, I have several things, you should come up.
So
we got flowers for you. All right, I'm not done. I'm not done.
What? What am I doing?
I'm here. Allegra was our president. Allegra is our president now. Was before.
Nope,
I am
she's
now.
Not
believe it or not, I didn't prepare this. So in addition to the flowers, I have some chocolate.
Oh, I'm down.
Yeah. Yeah.
Can't tell anymore.
It's a little bit large. And also, you know, I'm not done either. I also have some cheesy puns. So you free. I'm just gonna take this off. Woo! All right, let's see. This is not right. Oh, I literally have cheesy puns. Here it is. You were a Gouda president. Yeah. All right. Next up is Bristow.
By seniority, I'm declaring that I own the cape.
I really like my cape, though.
God, now.
Anyway, Bristow has been in Andro since he came to Davidson.
No.
Risto has been in Androgyny since he came to Davidson, and he's actually been on three different e-boards, including the one right now. And he's a second semester senior, so that's some commitment there. So I have some flowers for you as well. And to be equal, I have some chocolate for you too.
I'm eating this all tonight.
And Manchego, are we going to miss you? And then Jacob Haythorn, he's our last one.
I've still never auditioned.
That was what I was going to say. So Jacob,
we wouldn't have accepted
thing,
if you did.
The only notable thing about Jacob is that he didn't audition for Andro, but he's here for some reason.
He'd get dropped if he auditioned, so, you know.
Really?
I would make the cut.
All right. Well, here's your flowers.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah. Not done yet.
Oh, you're not done.
No, believe it or not, I have two more things for you too. Also chocolate.
Hey!
I forgot my last pun, but it's Brie. Can anyone think of one?
Brie, nice. Brie.
You were Brie good.
You were Brie.
You Brie a lot.
You were brilliant. There we go. Oh, I remembered it. We can't Brie leave, you're leaving. That's what it was. So, not only do we have gifts for them, but they have a gift for you. They're going to sing a song, just the three of them, and we're going to go off stage and cry a little bit.
We were going to have the new members learn a song, but we love attention.
Yeah. This is...
Don't tell them what it is. They know. They'll know. Fuck them.
It's been a long, dark night, and I've been waiting for the morning. It's been a long, hard fight, but I can see a brand new day dawning. And I've been looking for sunshine. Gonna be alright. That's been all wrong. 'Cause I can see the light of a clear morning. I can see the light of a brand new day. I can see clear blue morning. Everything's gonna be alright. It's gonna be okay.
It's been a long, hard fight
since I've known the taste of freedom
and those clinging
that held me down when I don't need them. Ooh, I've been like a captured eagle. You know an eagle's born to fly.
I can see the light of a clear blue morning. I can see the light of a brand new day. I can see the light of a clear blue morning. Everything's gonna be alright. It's gonna be okay. 'Cause I can see the light of a clear I can see the light. Everything's gonna be alright. It's gonna be okay. Everything's gonna be alright. It's gonna be okay.
right, we got one more for you.
Beer over there if you want to
that. Jacob, can I have it?
Sorry. Right.
I need
how dare you?
For my voice.
Put my beer down, sir.
I need to get the low notes.
It's not beer.
Just a sip.
I don't know.
Huh? Whatever.
I grew up overnight. I played alone, I played on my own, but I survived. Yeah, I wanted everything I never had, like the light that comes with light. I wore envy and I hated, I survived. One-way ticket to a place where all the demons go, where the wind don't change and nothing in the ground can ever grow. No hope just lies and you're taught to cry in your pillow, but I survive. In the strangest place, way in the back of my mind. My life in a stranger's face, and it was mine. I had a one-way ticket to a place where all the demons go, where the wind don't change and nothing in the ground can ever grow. No hope just lies, and you're taught to cry in your pillow, but I survive. Every single mistake that you could ever possibly make, I took and I took and I took what you gave me, but you never noticed that I wasn't paid. Knew what I wanted, I went in and got it. Did all the things that you said that I wanted. Told you that I would never be forgotten. In spite of you, I'm still breathing. I'm still breathing. I'm still breathing. I'm still breathing. I'm alive. I'm still breathing.
I was born in a thunderstorm.